Hi, friends.
We're painting tonight. I made a change to the audio, hoping I got rid of this hiss that was there previously. Got some shadows from the lights. That's gonna happen regardless of what I do. All right, we're painting tonight. I'm excited. I need some music. I'm on Spotify. If you really want to know what I'm listening to, I can send you the playlist. Let me know. All right, so we're going to paint. We're using high gloss, water-based enamels on canvas that's tacked to the wall. It's primed, and then primed again, and then sanded, and not primed after that. So, priming from the factory, and then priming myself. I put on a coat of primer designed for the paint that I'm using, and then sanded. Oh, which is good. It's smooth. This is experiment. Experimented with two coats. I've done with much less, and it produced a result that I'm okay with. What I'm looking for, I want to get the same gloss finish that I get when painting on prime board. I want to get that same look and feel that I do with painting on canvas. There's some advantages to painting on canvas, especially if I can roll them. This is the point when I spent an hour and a half, like, arranging the studio to stream tonight. And I got stuff out in the common hallway. Oh, it's a big room. I'm running out of space. Considering some changes here. Okay. So checking in with my everything. Turn off these notifications. All right. At present, I'm not in the headspace for painting. And I know it will come once I get into the flow, but I'm not there yet. So I'm setting the stage. Tending to like needs. I am fed. I took a nap between sessions. I was here doing some other crap earlier in the day. Priming. Transferring with pencil. iPad. I voted. Okay, so put this here momentarily. It's like Tetris in here. All right, you come with me. You come here. Working big. Working big is a thing. Oh, that's nice. Traffic spike alerts for my website. Perfect. Photo reference. Oof. What am I doing? Burn that shit. There we go. Okay. Okay. Going with some music here. What are we going to paint tonight? Any ideas? Suggestions? Not this. This might not even be the playlist for me. Katy Perry? Kesha? Avril? No. We're going to go a little heavier. I've been enjoying listening to Tool. Oh.
told you this.
Laterals. Doesn't work. Okay. Okay. Okay, you're inviting me. I hear you. Trick here is get my lights close enough and at enough of an angle to cut out shadows, but far enough away they don't get destroyed with paint. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm so excited, I'm so excited, I'm so excited. Wait for it. I got new paint. I'm gonna try it tonight. Every time I do a painting, I try something new. I got both colors that exist. I'm so fucking excited. Take a look. Special ordered aqua leaf, water-based industrial enamel. We have both gold and silver. Both gold and silver. What else could I want other than gold and silver? Probably niche. Yeah. Not cheap. I think these were like $50 each. And I might use them both tonight. Okay. Brushes. I've got a bunch of materials on the floor here. Oh, I wonder. Can you see all the materials I have out on the floor? No, you can't. I'll be on the floor a lot tonight. Drop this down a little. We're going to zoom out just a little. Get a little bit of parallax. Sorry. But you'll get more of what's going on. Okay. We won't be using this first. We'll be using this for finishing. I'm just going to shake it a bit. This stuff came quick. Just a couple days wait. I've shipped. I don't know where it came from. Maybe Florida? All right. Ugh. Need some airflow in this bitch. Where is my fan? Fan. Where are you, my fan? Found it. This has been one of my favorite tools to paint with lately. It's a dowel rod. It's got this like destroyed edge on it. It's like splintered up. I like it because it's got a cane. It's got some whip to it and flex. We're gonna start with this. Leave more white today. I'm gonna leave more shining through than I did in my last painting. Which, if you check out on Twitch or my YouTube channel in the live streams section, you'll see some of that. We're gonna need some black. Yes, we are. Black. gone. Using this paint for a while. I really love this super caustic industrial oil-based paint, which is amazing, but it's super caustic, wants to kill me, and destroys my brushes after one use. And I have to wear a mask. When I'm wearing a mask, it's harder to talk to you. I think you're picking up all the sound of this fan. Yeah. I don't have a lot of choices here, though. I need to breathe. Breathing, important. So I need the fan running. The window open. But I don't need to wear a mask with this paint. Because it's not like these harmful paint thinners. You go on time out over here, and I'll close you later. We will paint. We will paint. Will I wear gloves tonight? Am I going to remember to wear gloves? Am I going to put them on? I've already forgotten. It's going to happen. I'm thinking it might. Keep talking about it. If I can find them, they're going on my hands. When I wait, my hands are completely covered in chemicals. It's harder to get the gloves on. Go put them on first. Okay, 12 minutes in. You're ready to start. Next song. It's harder to be precise. It allows more randomness to enter. Keeps me looser. Okay. if I just wanted a black outline in my figure, I could do that with a paint marker. Do that in like 20 minutes and be done. And I'm not doing that. I'm doing this. This process allows really unique marks to come through. Forces me to stay loose. One day, I may master the stick. And then I'll put something else that I don't have as much control over. Damage I have, my wrist. There are some things that my body doesn't do that it used to do. Some of it's from fine detail that it can't do, that it used to do. The stick is also a way to embrace that. Say, hello, I see you. I see me. See what I'm working with. It's totally fine. This is what I'm working with. Oh, this anger in me tonight. What's the anger about? Oh, I spent like 2 hours today on different forms of social media, both closed groups and open groups, posting about racism. And systems of oppression, spirituality, and how to learn fine. And, oh, the anger left over from that. Getting caught up in that. It's important. And I have feelings about it. Content, not so important right now. Like the what, who, why, not so important. My feelings, important. What is true right now? I'm here to think. This is important. This is what's here. What's here? My left fingers hurt. Just pain my left fingers. Right shoulder, a little sore. Oh, I'm lifting weights. That's probably why. Jason, you're going easy tonight. You are reminding yourself, remind yourself that negative space is still space. Negative space is still space. Negative space is still valuable. Don't destroy all the negative space. Okay, Jason, I won't. That's how that goes. Trying to get a little control with the thing of the stick. Watch out. I get a new stick. One that I'm not so comfortable with. Thank you. Doesn't look like much, does it? Time for a little post. Manager will be our meeting. Start new agreement. Reels. Put the name of my website on the reel. Okay, done with that bullshit. Thanks. Feeling this fighting across my chest. This angry feeling in me. This anger. Music's helping with anger. Fuck. That's the word, right? Fuck. This stupid fucking stick I'm using prevents me. I'm doing the marks that I want. It's all super loose. And, spending so much time alone lately. These are the marks where I'm going to stretch to, because I can't get stretchers longer than 8'3". So this whole area of the canvas is going to be, this is where the wrap is going to be. There and here, it's an 1.5-inch wrap, another 1.5-inch wrap at the back. So I'm actually going to cut off about 3 inches on both sides. So I'm going to be losing some canvas. I'm reminding myself that right now, where I start adding kind of detail on the front.
think it's like all stuff. I mean, I've done taller and bigger. You're in a giant big one right behind us. Or a daytime thing anymore. This is 5.5 feet. Maybe about 5 foot stretch. Big. Decided on colors yet. I want it to be hot. I know that much. It's about fire. Ooh, it's about anger. What is your title? It's something with magic in it. My fire dreams are real dreams. Ooh, I like that. Let's write that down. Come here, marker. Are real dreams. Okay, I like. Alright, more of this fire. just part of it. For the reference. Camera gear.
My training.
Because it is super raw and rough and it forces me to let go of some randomness and do the work. And that's why I get marks like that. One day I learn how to use the stick and I have to put it aside. It's like something else. Like, I mean, I don't know. But forcing myself into materials is important. This is me being alone in myself and making things serious. I'm running out of space. I'm making space. Not enough space. Good week. And group. Bye. Thank you. Blue on us. Yeah. What do you call it, Blue? Midnight green. I have like Prussian blue. I'm familiar with traditional artist colors. Check this out.
This is the color.
That's good. Very good. Perfect color. Thank you. Let's hear it. Let's hear it. Thank you. Is there anger here? Or is it just like sadness and joy? Maybe a little bit of both? What fixes it?
Too much now. Not too much now. This is one of the scary parts of painting. It's like, oh God, what's happening? What am I doing? What choices am I making? Where's my energy at? Alright, sweetheart, I see you.
Studio. Thank you.
releasing this giant paintbrush to paint these facial features. This is what's happening. Feels curious. Painting with this brush feels luxurious compared to painting with that 4-inch brush that I have been painting with. Zoom in on this. Thank you. It doesn't matter like what I'm painting, whether I can paint with tar. I appreciate that about myself. I can use like any materials to get the job done. In fact, I do seem to enjoy the materials I make work for. I like having to work for it. Thank you. Oh, really like what I did with this canvas. It's worth all the prep I did on it. Sanding and everything. Alright. So, the interesting thing about painting at this size, that when I'm this close, I have no idea. I have no idea what I'm painting. I don't know how it looks from far away. I've got no clue. I just have to trust that it's all going to work together. I do that just by relaxing into it and letting go of it. Letting source come through. Ooh, source come through. Alright, there's some lips. Lips out. So much about that I don't like. Thank you. Very tight right now. The part about the part I like about it the most is the pink line. Running along her right ear. Face is just a hot mess. I want to just notice that. Just the tone, sound. I like the lips. Maybe I just like them because they're wet. And I like the blue going along the top edge there, like below her hairline. The hair is fucking insane. Love the pink. Not having the eyes, okay. The eyes are gonna make or break it, of course. I don't like the blending. I need some big blocks of color. There's a problem with the shin, which I can fix with a smaller brush. Eating sunflower seeds. I'm dehydrated. Drink some water. I love the pink. I even love that little smidge of blue that I left at the bottom of her chin. I'm gonna leave that. I like how the ear and the head are integrated. Sometimes it doesn't go so well for me. After the lips dry, I can come back in and carve in the teeth.
It's a start to that, but it's not finished yet. I think I'll do the eyes. I'll fix the chin. I'll do the eyes. Funny, I forget like everything I've ever painted. Take a look at the last few I did. Last few I did. This one. That's recent. One before that. This one. Really like. Like the war paint feature of it. The eyes are so good. I still have it, silver paint to play with. I think I went small too quickly. I went to that small brush earlier than I should have. Not a fucking problem. You can tear into this. Fix the chin. Eat 3 more sunflower seeds. Oh, it looks like 4. They just pulled out 4. Then we'll go back in to work. It's gonna be a late night. Tomorrow is a beta day. Thursday's an alpha day. Friday expected a beta day. Actually, tomorrow's a gamma day. Alright. Hey, thanks. Thank you. Ball tracks. Thanks for watching. This is fun. Okay, we're going back in after a little break. Okay. She is big. Big. Alright, sweetheart, we're going to go back in, and it's going to be okay. It's not going to hurt. We're just going to do a little face surgery. It's going to be okay. Flip one on. Just have to clean up some of your face here. We can do it, and it's not going to hurt. Don't worry. Alright, sweetheart, here we go. So, this paint I'm using dries very quickly. Thank you.
looking through the eyes. Love through the eyes. Hate eyes. But I didn't know how to paint them. Then I spent a couple months and learned how to paint eyes. And now I love painting eyes. I could always be better. But it wasn't that I didn't like them. Like doing it. It's just that I didn't know how. Humans are so funny. I'm so funny. I don't like that. I don't like that because I don't know how to do it. When I started painting again, one of the first paintings that I did that I painted was of a woman with red hair, and I couldn't figure it out. So I spent some time learning about all the crazy colors that are in red hair. It's not just ginger hair, it's not just red, it's blues and greens and pinks. It's fancy, really. I think some of that stuck with me. I have no idea what I just did, but it's better. Okay. What next? You can figure out the dark.
Yeah. Thank you.
Tokyo. We're gonna do this together. We're in this together. We're gonna get through this. Don't worry. I got you. Okay.
ones.
Black, black, black. I say black, 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 black. It's not actually. It's black to be way darker. I have some order that I'm excited about. lot. It's inciting me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Tonight, come back for tomorrow, see what it looks like. Like I wanted to make it.